All right, now we're back, and we're gonna do Space Needle! The story mission, always. Let's get to it. Oh. Let's get this little shard. All right. Space Needle! Boom, boom. Let's see. Oh. Let's do this. Heads will roll. Oh, yeah. Spray painting it up. There we go. Oh, it's a molly. Nice, huh? Fresh. Now finish it up. Make it look pretty. Oh, dang. Alright.
Okay, Reg, I'm here and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome.
Yeah, it's not crazy to be awesome.
Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
Let's see. Oh, not fun, not fun.
Dupes had those things locked down.
Let's walk down that thing. Oh, man, look how high we are. Oh! What if we fell? Hey, that would suck.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. And the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read your loud
and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
Nah. Oh my. Jump, 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 huh? Let's see. Ooh. Getting up there.
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Nelson Rowe, you hung up on me before.
Sorry, Betty, but,
Don't tell me this is a bad target.
Actually, at the moment, I'm kind of climbing up the outside of the Space Needle.
Well, if you don't want to talk to me, just say so.
Gonna have to call you back, Betty. Oh, okay, not a good time to plummet.
Yeah, not really.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
Drop. Woohoo! Let's see.
This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Let's see. Bah! Bah! Turn you over.
Oh, Onward and upward.
Going. You're almost to the top.
Woohoo! There we go. Hey, I like how he has D's on his shoes for Desmond.
Gouge out the eye of the
needle. I don't know.
That must be what holds it all together. What the hell?
Oh, man. Rock people.
I haven't seen you before. Man, they got a small army up here.
Good. You're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
Woohoo! Not getting me, buddy. Uh-oh. My evil side's taking over. You've been promoted to criminal. Nice. Now?
Suck on this!
Bing, bing. Shotgun. Try the anchor, hold on to DC.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna cut. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
Oh yeah, let's see what we got. See what we got. Uh-oh.
Oh, this is going
gonna
to
be
epic.
Oh, yeah.
Subtleties for losers.
Oh, yeah, it's a skull. Well, I don't see anyone to kill. Oh.
What a rush!
Nice. No. Oh.
I hope Reggie's got a good view of this.
Orbital drop, baby. Woo! Let's destroy it.
Bah! Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our
Bye, Space Needle. Space Needle.
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Picking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.
What power? Fall on the TV.
Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Beat the Space Needle, man.
It's cool. What's the symbol supposed to be?
Not sure. The Bannerman got away before the...
Bannerman.
Delson, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need, like, a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Bannerman, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoke-tastic Man, or... Hell, just the smoker.
Look,
the smoker.
I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see?
Hey, you know what they say about secondhand smoke?
Around there until I get back to you.
No, you guys ain't worth it.
I hope that part.
Nope. Slaughter them all. That's what we've been doing, shoot.
Lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Oh, yeah. I like that. That's so dope. Kill everybody. Everybody. I like that. It seems like it gets redder. Oh, not fucking with that. Space Needle and killing two people. Holy crap. Gosh, man. There goes my smoke. That's what I'm talking about. Smoke it, huh? Smoke shot. Yes.
These guys are obsessed with me.
I won in that fight. We got no smoke. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Space needle? No. 20%, 60%, 100%. Oh, what the fuck? Shit. I thought that's crazy. Hell no. Huh? on your brain. Our bitch. Hey, it's fish. Catch. Oh, nice. Oh, orange shirt. Here we go. I gotta watch out for that. Ding. Oh, I destroyed the altar. Awesome. What? Bastards actually got me. Damn. Oh, that's all good. Hey, you win some, you lose some, right?
Oh, I hope that camera was expensive.
That's what I'm talking about. Whooping they butt.
Yeah, baby.
That's a major.
Yeah, who's this?
Nelson Rowe. You don't know me, but I've been watching you.
Okay, that's not creepy at all.
You started whispers going all the way back to Washington about Augustine and the need of the DUP.
That's great. Just one more step to making Augustine pay for what she did.
Not all of it's great.
Swag.
I want to help you.
Uh-huh. Help me do what exactly?
I can
hey, Sly Cooper.
The DUP from the inside. But you have to promise me you won't say anything to anyone. If the information I reveal to you gets out, I'm done. I won't even see the inside of a cell. You are the only one who can expose what Augustine's doing to conduits. The only one I trust to see this through to the end, no matter what.
All right. I'll play along for now. So what do you need?
I pushed a program to your phone. It'll guide you to my reports. Find them, hear my story, keep fighting. Crap, I gotta go.
Well, not that way.